Italy, and right now I am in the shop. I'm going to be making a project out of copper piping. So this is what I got on my table, and I'll be using a cutter first. We got some pipe right here, and I'll be making a close set. So I'll show you how that works. So I've already marked off my little edge. As you can see, that little red mark. Use something to mark that off, and then use your cutter and loop it around. Your cutter's gonna go right like that, and then you're just gonna be turning this around and around. So my cutter is tightened down, and what you're gonna be doing is you're gonna be spinning the cutter around the pipe you cut, and you're gonna be turning this to tighten every time. Each time you turn. So that's what you wanna do.
Yeah.